Oh, hi. Welcome to the Project Management Certificate Program, The Kurzner Approach to Project Management Excellence. I'm Leroy Ward, and I'll be your guide throughout this exciting, new, and innovative program. In this short Getting Started overview, I'm going to share with you some tips and best practices for navigating through the different modules of the course. This program was designed to accomplish two main goals. First, it will prepare you to pass the Project Management Institute's Project Management Professional, or PMP exam. And second, it will also provide you with the knowledge and skills you need to perform project management in your day-to-day work environment. The Kurzner approach in the title of this program refers to none other than Dr. Harold Kurzner, known all over the world for his expertise in project management and strategic planning, Dr. Kurzner led the team of global experts who developed this curriculum. Hey, let me show you how this works. We're going to take a quick look at navigating through the program. On your screen, you'll see the landing page of the course. And in this self-paced and innovative program, it's broken down into 12 different modules that you see here on the left, in addition to the Getting Started section that you're viewing right now. Notice that on the left-hand side of the page, there are three different sections. If you click on Modules, the section will expand to show you the titles of the 12 different lessons. There is one module dedicated to each of the 10 knowledge areas in the Project Management Institute's Guide to the Project Management Body of Knowledge, otherwise known as the PMBOK Guide. You can work your way down through the modules from top to bottom, as that's the order in which the topics are covered in the PMBOK Guide. If you prefer to jump around in a non-sequential way, you also have that choice. There are two additional modules, one focused on the project management framework, and one hones in on test-taking strategies and tips that will help you pass the PMP exam. If you click on Assessments, you'll see two options. The first will direct you to IIL's Project Management IQ. While it is part of the full on-demand Project Management Certificate Program package, you will need to access the Project Management IQ using separate login credentials. Containing a total of 1,200 questions, the Project Management IQ is dynamic and thorough. It gives you the ability to design your own practice exams, sorting questions by knowledge area or process group. You can also try a time sample PMP exam and answer 200 questions in 4 hours. When you've finished, you'll get detailed feedback, including your total score and your score by process group. The second option under the Assessments tab is the Program Completion Exam. Once you've reviewed the program content and you feel ready to claim your certificate of completion, choose this option and you'll be directed to a 100-question final test. Once you complete that with a passing score of 70% or higher, you can obtain your certificate of completion that will also contain your PDU information. The last thing on the program landing page that we'll cover is the program resources section. Clicking here will give you the option to download the following materials to help you prepare for the PMP exam: the PMI Code of Ethics and Professional Conduct, the Project Management Professional PMP Handbook, and the course workbook for this program. Please note that if you do not already have it, you need to acquire your own copy of the PMBOK Guide. This is an essential resource that you'll need to use regularly throughout this program. You can purchase a copy of the PMBOK Guide from PMI's website at www.pmi.org. Now let's take a quick look at navigating through a particular module. On the left side of the module, you'll see a menu tab, and underneath this tab are the section headings. Content is arranged sequentially from top to bottom in order of how the processes occur in each of the knowledge areas. If you click on a section heading, you can jump directly to that point in the course. Underneath each section heading is a list of main topics. Again, you can click on a main topic to jump directly to it. However, we suggest that you try not to navigate the program this way because you might miss some valuable information. Instead, click on the Next button at the bottom of the player to move to the next screen. If you wish to move back, click the Previous button. You can adjust volume levels by clicking the audio button and scrolling the audio level up or down. If you'd like to replay a video from the beginning of the topic, click the Replay button to do so. Within each section of the module, you will have one or more short knowledge checks. The purpose of these checks is to reiterate concepts and help you best integrate what you've just learned, and you'll have two attempts to answer these questions correctly. At the end of each module, there will be a module closing section which features a module test. This test will cover the questions you were introduced to in the knowledge check, and it's designed to help you build upon the knowledge you have gained. In the upper right-hand corner of the screen, you'll see tabs marked LinkedIn Study Group, Glossary, Help, and Resources. If you're viewing this from a tablet, the Glossary tab will appear on the left-hand side of your player. The glossary contains definitions of key project management terms and concepts, while the Help tab will direct you to contacts for technical or content support. The Resources tab will direct you to a set of templates and other collateral specific to the content of the module that you're in. Finally, click on LinkedIn Study Group to connect with and learn from peers all over the world in IIL's PM Certificate Program LinkedIn Group. To search content within a module, click on the search box underneath the menu and type in your query. If you'd like to follow along with an audio transcript, select the Script tab. Thanks so much for joining us for the Project Management Certificate Program, the Kirzner Approach to Project Management Excellence. If you have any questions or comments, you can always email us at learning@iil.com. That's learning@iil.com.